several months ago, I ordered some glasses, and since it was a half day, I knew the kids weren't going to be here, so I only ordered 60 of them, figuring most of them would be gone, then it turned into a hype, and now everyone wants them. But so the idea is just to offer them the opportunity to actually see something they might not be able to see. I had a dad who was into this, and so we built our own when we were kids and watched these. So I was going to try and share that with the kids and make it as a chance for a science lesson if possible. The way I relate things like this to God is it's a physical event. We understand how the mechanisms work. It's sort of, the coincidences can be sometimes interesting, with the fact that the moon and the sun are totally two different sizes, but because the distances they're at from the Earth is why they both appear the same, so why you can have an eclipse where it's total, as opposed to too small or too large. You know, if you weren't in that spot, you would not have seen it. And if no one's in that spot, like when the eclipse goes across the Pacific Ocean and no one sees it, it still happens because God still has beauty out there, things that will draw us to spirituality, wherever they may be. What I hope the children might take from the experience is, one, always looking to interest new people in science, and things like that, and also to experience awe and wonder, to realize these things are out there. Trying to get them maybe to think deeper by saying, you know, the moon goes around the Earth every month, and it's always in between the sun and the Earth once a month, well, 29 days. Why isn't there an eclipse every month instead of only every few months a year, year and a half, 2 years, however long it goes between? You know, and to try and get them to realize that the planets are set in a 3D, and it's not all flat, to teach them the three dimensions, to get them to think. Maybe realize where your thinking is limited. I don't know if they'll understand it that way at their level, but start to get them to start to, as they say, think outside the box.
I expected seeing not as much as I did see.
It made it look like the sun was actually the moon, because it was taking half of it.
The moon is like covering up the sun.